Hello to all of you. Today we are going to discuss on Romanesque arches. First of all, what is arch? Arch is a structure that spans a space and supports loads, provide structures of which eliminate tensile stress in supporting a great amount of open space. All the forces are resolved into compressive stress. Building materials such as stones, cast iron, and concrete can strongly resist compressions but are very weak when tensioned. Shears to torsion, stress is applied to them. Arch consists of different components. So, arch in Romanesque architecture. The arcs used in Romanesque architectures are nearly always semicirculars for openings such as door and windows. For vaults and for arcades, wide doorways are usually surrounded by semicircular arc, except where a door with a lintel is to set into a large arch recess and surmounted by a semicircular lunette with decorative carvings. The doors sometimes have carved center jambs. Narrow doors and small window might be surmounted by solid stone lintel. Larger windows are nearly always arched and may be paired with two arcs separated by column, or occur as a paired window framed by single larger arch. So, circular windows are common in Italy, particularly in the facade gables, and also seen in Germany. Later, Romanesque churches may have wells window or those or rose window with plate tracery. So, what are the characteristics of Roman arch? Romanesque churches characteristically incorporated semicircular arcs for window, door, and arches. Barrels and groin well to support the roof of nave, massive piers and wall with few windows to contain the outward thrust of the walls. Side aisles with galleries above them, a large towers over the crossing. So this is all about the Romanesque arches. Thank you.